What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another Man Cave reaction video. Today, we are going to be doing something pretty cool, man. I love these guys. Of course, I say it about every band. So, you know, I love them all. So, I'm like Ozzy. I love you all right? So, like, we're going to be doing Dokken today, and the song is called Burning Like a Flame. I think this video is so unique. You know, I mean, they really went out above and beyond to do this video. I mean, it's the video is talking about, you know, being in love with somebody, how their love is burning like a flame. It's just, and they did it, you know, in the fire service theme, you know, with the everything, you know. Me being a 34 year retired firefighter, I can appreciate this video. I love it. I just love the way they did it. It's so unique. Very cool, man. Thank you guys. So, without further ado, here we go. Dokken, Burning Like a Flame. Freaking awesome, man. Got your Dalmatian there. Very cool. Very unique. Here we go. Got a fire call. Got to run. We got to run. Let's go. Down the pole. I love when they get on the truck, man. Of course, they're getting on a ladder truck. Who rides on a ladder truck? You got the engine. The engine guys are where it's at. Just saying. For all you truckies out there, you know what I mean. Just fantastic vocals, man. The backups. George Lynch, man, the guitar player, man. Woo! Get it, George. Yeah. Hell yeah. The chorus in this song is so badass, man. Perfect. Just perfect. Get it, George. Just so well mixed, put together music, man. They did a fantastic job on this song, man. Every time I touch you, song is one of those songs, man, it just makes you just want to sing along with it, man. It just so sucks you in, man. They used to play the hell out of this song on MTV, man, back in the day. A lot of good lost music, man. I'm bringing it back to you guys. I hope you guys will enjoy this. All right, that was Dawkins, Burning Like a Flame. Fantastic, man. So, I got a story with these guys. I did get to see these guys. I saw them at Three Rivers Stadium in Pittsburgh. I saw them on the Monsters of Rock tour. It was Metallica, Van Halen, Scorpions, Dawkins, and Kingdom Come. Holy freaking crap, man. What a day that was. I can remember, man. We filled plastic bottles halfway with Jack Daniels and the rest with Coke. And we were like walking down the street in Pittsburgh, man, just drinking Jack and Coke. But before we left the freaking car, we had my parents' station wagon. In the back, it had like a thing on the floor where you could like open it up where a spare tire was. Well, we picked the spare tire out, took it out, left it at home, filled it up with ice, had it full of beer. So we're like leaving the parking lot. We're like, okay, let's get the hell out of here. It's time to go, man. Let's get to inside. And we hear all these beer bottles breaking, man. It's like, oh shit, here comes the cops, man. The cops are coming. Well, my one buddy, Brock, jackass, decides he wants to go back to the car and get another beer. We're like, dude, let's just go, man. The cops are coming. So he's walking back. We're like, dude, just let's go, man. We're going to get in trouble. We're going to get caught. So, like, he keeps walking. Next thing you know, the cop stops him. He's like, where's your car at? He's like, oh, right here. So they call me over. I'm like, oh, my God, we're so busted, man. We're going to get so in trouble. We ain't going to get to see the concert. So the cop says, you know, you want to open up your doors? I'm going to check your car. We're like, shit. So I open up the car, you know, and he's like looking, and he's like, you know, he's like, what's in the bag? We're like, food. And he's like, okay. And they looked around. He's like, all right, good food, Dennis. Have a nice day. Whoo, glad you didn't check out that freaking tire thing, man. So, yeah, we got away with that. So that was like one of the stories with this concert. I got plenty more stories with this concert, you know, when I do more music from the other bands. So, yeah, crazy, man. But these guys were fantastic in concert, man. They were, when they were in their prime, man, fantastic. Absolutely so good. Wow. Okay. So, until further ado, we're going to conclude this for today. Remember, I need my thumbs up. I need you to ring my bell. And hit that subscribe button. We need some subscriptions so you guys can see more of my videos. So, until next time, we will see you from the man cave. Peace out.